happening, we need to keep our eye on this. The FBI is embarking on a $1 billion effort to build the world's largest computer database of people's physical characteristics. Now, this will allow them to identify people in the United States and abroad. They're going to spread that right out. Better to see you and track you. The FBI is building a $1 billion database of faces, fingerprints, and palm patterns. Again, FBI prepares vast database of biometrics. And Big Brother is watching your cell phone. Once again, microchip implants viewed as the end of privacy in the United States. Now, friends, this was written last May by Tim O'Brien. This is what he had to say. We are now less than a year away from the deadline for states to comply with the federal Real ID Act. By next May 12th, now that's this coming May, all state-issued driver's licenses and ID cards must include your personal information, signature, and a machine-readable zone to contain all the data that may be either a credit card-type swipe strip or radio frequency identification tag. And called, this is interesting, an RFID chip, like those used to track products and identify lost pets via low-power radio waves. The federal government has made it so that no one can buy or sell unless he has the mark of its national ID. Thank you, Tim O'Brien. Do you recognize that? No one can buy or sell.
Oh, Jack, man.
That's exciting.
On, here we are to the coming of the Lord. Now listen carefully. After we're gone, this world leader comes to power in Revelation 13:1, and a religious leader in Revelation 13, verse 11. And the religious leader promotes the politician. And it's the religious leader who promotes this mark, and it's exactly what they're planning for May 12th. They said it's already passed, and Tim O'Brien says we ought to stand on the 10th Amendment that then states have their own rights and fight this thing. 13 states already are doing it. It's only 5 months from now, but that's how near we could be to the coming of the Lord if this is the time. All right? Revelation 13, verses 16 to 18. He causeth all, both small and great, rich and poor, free and bond, to receive a mark in their right hand or forehead, that no man might buy or sell, save he that the mark or the name of the beast or the number of his name. Here's wisdom. Let him that understanding count the number of the beast, for it's the number of a man is number 600, 66, the infamous 666. You also find it in Revelation chapter 14, verses 9, 11, chapter 15, verse 2, chapter 16, verse 2, chapter 19, verse 20, chapter 20, verse 4. Say, we are living right there at the time of what the book of Revelation prophesies. You don't think he's coming soon? Ah, wait and see.